world around us. We learn, we accept, and gradually we lose our capacity for wonder. But some do not. The explorers, the seekers of truth. It is these pioneers who define the future of mankind.
The others, they're done. No amount of money's gonna get them through those mountains.
The lost city's up there, somewhere.
That's gonna be a hell of a climb.
I'm not turning back.
I know.
You should stay here with them.
Not a chance. Snow coming off those peaks is a bad sign.
The trail leads up the mountain. We'll have a good view of the valley beyond from the summit.
All right. Let's take it easy here.
Welcome everyone back to Kill Shark.
This wind is crazy!
We just need to keep moving.
Hey! Even if we don't find anything up here, your dad would be proud.
I know, but I have a good feeling about this.
Bruh, I'm talking. So we're just gonna play this and see how this goes, see if I like it.
Oh! Shit!
You okay?
Lost my footing. I'm fine.
Basically, Assassin's Creed with more stuff to the climbing.
No! It's too dangerous! I can climb back up!
Are you sure?
Just stay put!
So I got options. Axe attack. I just miss you, I don't trust you. Fuck it.
Gotcha! Shit, Lara. You're gonna give me a heart attack. Are you okay?
Yeah. Come on.
Sometimes it's best to just fuck it.
Looks like we gotta go through. City. This might be the kind of godforsaken place, but I'd do it.
I just hope Trinity hasn't beaten us to it.
Storm's getting closer. We have a couple hours at most.
Should be enough time. We're almost to the top.
What do you think?
We're close to something, Jonah. I can feel it. Just this last stretch to the top.
All right. Let's see what's up there. Feels pretty solid, but keep close to the wall.
Okay.
Exactly.
Looks like we climb from here.
Keep your eyes open for falling ice.
Right. You ready?
Let's do it.
Why do you have to say that?
There's lots of loose ice up here.
Let's take it slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close!
Important lesson. I died because I didn't say huck it. to do this dramatic look back. Ain't no looking back, just run. Whoa, what the?
It is the greatest cruelty of life that we're all too swiftly taken from it. We age, we decay, we die. But what do we leave behind? Bones? Dust? What of the soul? Does it endure beyond our earthly existence? I believe it does. A truth lies at the heart of many myths and stories. A truth not of science, but something more profound. The key to unlocking everlasting life.
Immortality?
I may have found the next piece to the puzzle, but I'm not alone in this search. They're following me, watching my every step. I know them by name now. Trinity. An ancient, violent sect with designs on controlling the future of humanity. I must proceed carefully for the sake of my family. If anything were to ever happen to Lara or Anna, I could never forgive myself.
Please tell me you got a gun somewhere. No, you got a hatchet.
It's me.
Anna! Oh, God. I'm so sorry. What are you doing here?
I saw the gutter press was attacking you again. I thought you could use some company.
No lies. Were you followed?
Followed? Of course not. What's going on?
I think I found the tomb.
Oh, you can't be serious.
The myth of the prophet is real. Dad was right.
Lara, your father was unwell.
No. He was close to a great discovery, tangible evidence of the immortal soul.
I loved Richard. I would have married him if he'd asked. But he was a broken man. I don't want to see you end up like him.
Anna, he was right. It was everyone else who was wrong. The tomb's in Syria.
Syria? Oh God, Lara, no. This is madness. Get your life sorted. Go home to the manor.
You know I can't go back there.
But this obsession ruined your father.
I saw something. Something I can't explain. Now I understand what Dad was going through.
It's all fairy tales. Nonsense. Don't go down this road. You know where it leads.
It's the only thing that makes sense to me now. I'm going to find the Prophet's tomb.
Thank you.
Hey.
Oh shoot.
We're heading into a war zone now. You better be sure about this.
We're close. There should be an oasis in the canyon just ahead.
You're wasting your time. There's nothing out here.
Just keep driving, please.
It's your money.
Something isn't right.
Oh, that's just local militia.
You told someone, didn't you?
They paid better than you.
You both...
Shit! They weren't supposed to shoot at us!
Get us out of here!
Shit!
What's the money?
No, no, no!
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this.
What's over here?
He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis.
So this is good.
I've got to find it before them.
Okay, so I can explain. explore that anymore.
It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
Says three, you jump and maybe be able to climb, but it's a wall like that.
Oh no. They're already here. Got to get inside.
Bringing it back, hook it. Hook it. Now, come up here.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
At least she has my favorite color. Blue.
Damn it. Come on.
Why is there a new one in there? Oh, hell no. That was me. I would have turned back if the second I saw those scorpions.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity.
This gift of alms.
The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
That these guys right here, is this where the battle went down? They might have erected a shrine for the battle that happened here.
My son, the Order of Trinity has received word that the Prophet's followers are building a great tomb at an oasis outside Berea. But more upsetting, while we thought they were building the tomb for their Prophet, Trinity now believes he still lives. We have learned he is preaching his heresy among the local citizens, drawing more to him daily with his tales of how he conquered death. He is a liar and a heretic, claiming miracles that come only from the divine. You swore he was dead. Have you failed us?
Always gotta have some lore. So they thought the heretic was dead. But everyone keeps saying that he is alive.
Damn it. That was too close. They're blasting their way in.
Culture. this culture can die. That just looks smelly. How am I supposed to get out of here? Can't climb up? Oh, there's gotta be something I'm missing.
That's how this works. Dims was spot. Oh. Damn. They're almost inside.
What's this?
My lord, what you say is impossible. I myself drove a spear into the prophet's heart. I saw him die. Doubtless, his people have propped another man up in the slain prophet's robe to continue his lies. They are broken, discredited, and exiled. We will head south and put the rest of his people to the sword. But the Prophet is dead. This, I swear.
Prophet is one who everyone thinks is dead. Okay. You don't know? I keep banging it. What? You need drums in here. Especially like real hard banging. That's when you know something's gonna happen. Wait for this, aren't you? I guess. Second. Doom's spike. Another one.
Got to raise the water.
My lord, I ride at the head of a small army of the faithful, armed and ready. And I have good news. We have located the tomb of the Prophet. We were attacked by madmen upon the road wearing the Prophet's livery, but they were easily bested. We allowed one to flee and followed him back to the oasis. Whether the Prophet escaped death, or whether another now wears his mantle, it does not matter. All will perish inside, and it will become a tomb at last.
Somehow I feel like it's got to do this. So, if you like it, guys, usually, subscribe. subscribe if you're new. If you guys want me to continue to Tomb Raider gameplay, just let me know down in the comments below.